My name is Alexander Amzinov-Söns. I'm the terminal manager of the port of Trier, and we are doing port operations since more than 100 years. We were looking for alternatives, how to unload containers without damaging the cargo. So we did a research and we found out about the company Meklift in Finland. They offered us a solution. You see behind me the machine, which we have now in place for about 10 months. The best things about Meklift is that we are able to go inside a container without damaging the container, and that we are able to lift up to 18 tons at the back of a container, which enables us to unload heavy cargo pieces out of regular containers. So this brings advantage in the whole transport loop, because you can transport heavy material without special equipment. We are more efficient. We are able to react to our customer in a quicker way. And the manpower we used to unload containers before reduced dramatically. The whole experience was a very good experience for our company. We noticed it already during the first meeting. It's also a family-owned business such as ours. Meklift was very supportive. They came over to Germany, they explained us all the details. They were fair when we made the contract. They delivered the machine in time, and they helped us to train our staff in order to operate the machine without any delay in the terminal.